almost done here for today, so let's get going. So this next reaction is a Powerbomb Palace Volume 2 and Powerbomb Clip by my favorite Thunderfalls. And we're taking a look at some more amazing of those Powerbomb moves that they use. And some almost other wrestlers they have, whether it's male or female, of course. And I'd say Powerbomb is one of the most deadliest wrestling moves of all time. Who actually used the original of the Powerbomb? Let me know, comment down below. Because even one of those that used the Powerbomb before, that very on a classic for like a DDT or a super kick or probably some originals, I don't know, but we'll find out. Except the heart punch that I reacted to the last time I did the top 10 scariest wrestlers of all time. The heart punch is banned, so we're probably gonna not be able to use that move anymore. So yeah. Oh, and by the way, the pile driver as well. Let me know who's originally used the pile driver as well. So yeah, that's all I can say. But let's check it out in 5, 4, 3, 2.
He's going for a clothesline. Rick brings it back, has him in a hammerlock. And an edge of the
Nice.
Back of his neck, Gary. And I was shut down.
Well, again, I got in trouble for my comments during King of Clay.
Damn.
Someone stooged off my remarks about.
The ref's laying down there.
Swinging blue thunderbomb from Nolan Edward. What's the pin? That could be it.
Super Dragon, I can't believe
Super Dragon.
I gotta check that one out.
Oh my god.
A number of reasons, but Brian Cage looks to be okay. Luan Nation.
Pop up powerbomb.
Look at this though. There's those legs of bailout. What's Belmar now?
But they do have some
chance. Nice.
He has done. Jody Fleisch has managed to spin around, but Christopher Daniels is back again and lifts him up. Once again, Blue Thunder Driver sending Jody down.
Blue Thunderbomb, you said?
With mystery here as to who this woman is. He's coming. What a powerbomb by Steiner.
One.
Backbreaker, but instead TJ catches with the hook on Rana. TJ, excuse me,
it's madness in the ring at this moment. He's got the tracks. He's going for the powerbomb. Here's Shawn and Mug up high. Shawn Mug. My goodness. The Trexus bomb.
Out.
The cannibal senton.
Wow, I've never seen that one before.
Oh shit!
Using those feet once again. Down with a double chicken wing power.
Look at this. Shit. Yeah. Oh, shit. God damn.
Jigsaw's got him up.
Oh.
Never. I wouldn't doubt any scenario at this point. Here we go. Obushi, cut wrench. Has him up.
Oh. Golden star.
One, two.
Nice. That's what you need to do. Ouch.
Dan Dijak looks to slip out. Spirit bomb off the top.
That would have broke the damn ring.
What's Ace doing now? Jack Evans has had enough.
Oh, shit.
I can't believe what I saw there. He's going for the Ricola bomb. This could be it. He hits it.
Oh,
drives him down.
Shit.
Yeah, that is all.
That is all indeed. God damn, that was a good clip right there. And I have to say that one of my favorite powerbomb was Kota, cause of the sit out last right powerbomb that I was gonna use that one next time. Next is Kenta. Kenta has the suplex powerbomb, which is amazing, cause I think it's a fetch on that too. And I don't know who that red guy is, but that's very amazing with the torture wreck powerbomb. That was very cool. Kevin Owens had that powerbomb for quite some time, man, and I don't think he ever used it anymore. Instead, powerbomb right to the thumbtacks, which is hurt like hell. The Ricola bomb, which I haven't never used that one before, but I think it's a fit on that as well. Oh, and Masawa. What's his name? I forgot. Oh shit! I think we power bomb onto that stage. No, at the ramp. It was freaking deadly. I don't know if they ever powerbombed that ramp or in the damn. I guess I don't even know, man. But I mean, actually, it did happen when he powerbombed right to that stage, and it hurts like hell. Also, my favorite was a tiger driver, or a tiger bomb, I believe. Could be deadly, but I think somebody else would have used it, so yeah. But I think that's going to be it for right about now, so yeah. But let me know, comment down below, what you think about this clip, and what is your favorite clip of these ones. Let me know, and I'll see y'all.